I am Dr. Rajkumar S. Amravati. I am an additional professor in orthopedics at St. John's Medical College. My specialty is arthroscopy and sports surgeries. Arthroscopic procedures for the shoulder surgeries is a boon actually, and it is catching up in our country of late. Especially the surgeries that are related to the glenoid labrum, which is generally seen in recurrent dislocation of the shoulder or due to a traumatic dislocation of the shoulder, can be very well addressed with the keyhole procedure. As well as the surgeries that are related to the cuff that are especially seen in trauma or due to elderly degenerative process can be also well addressed with the procedure called as arthroscopic keyhole surgery. The most important thing about arthroscopic keyhole surgery is a better rehab and a quick recovery to the activities of daily living. However, patients have to be convinced and they need to go through these procedures before they come and get in medical attention by the specialist that they are seeing. I would like to say that these kind of procedures of late are catching up even in Bangalore, and I would like everyone to make use of these kind of procedures that are helpful for the patients to recover well from the injuries around the shoulder as well.